The Pohjois-Savo region enjoys the renowned long-lined summer nights, which contribute to the natural deliciousness of berries. Summer offers us plenty of tasty memories. But hey, how do we know if the delicacies are also healthy and sustainable? Luckily, in Pohjois-Savo, it is easy to meet people involved in research. Generations of food scientists have been educated at the University of Eastern Finland. Clinical interventions, as well as the in vitro gut model and food safety methods, are at the core of our know-how. Also, modern technology guarantees the development of safe and pure cultivation processes. In practice, manufacturers and farmers play an essential role. For example, all employees are trained to obtain a hygiene pass diploma to ensure the production of safe products. All farms that meet the certified quality directives can use the seed leaf label trademark. From the OIVA report, a consumer can check the hygiene level of the company. Funding infrastructure for research, development and industrial production is a strategic choice in the Pohjois-Savo region. A pilot plant and assistance for product development is provided for companies, as well as cultivation education is provided to farmers. In addition to delicious berries, milk production and refining provides another example of the high-quality food chain in Pohjois-Savo. Supporting investments in technology and modern cowsheds aim for the best and most ethical treatment of cows. Cows are more productive when they get high-quality feed, free space for moving and fresh air for their skin. A digital register is updated each time when any medical action is taken. Operators from farmers to vets, butchers and dairies can check the information online. Common to all food chains are the efforts to build transparent traceability. Traceability is controlled along the production chain via the use of digital solutions. Developing the best practices, sustainable production, and health-promoting tasty food is done with the consumer's best interests at heart. Consumers are involved in developing palatable and feasible foods, and thus, they serve the industry by helping it to succeed in the market. In the end, the taste and usability of the products is what matters.